We know what happened, so let's see what Boris and Natasha are up to. Good heavens, those two miserable loafers are sneaking up on one of our missile launch control centers.